Welcome to Bollywood Gallery. We are introducing veteran late Indian actress Shyama's family. Khurshid Akhtar, better known as Shyama, was an Indian film actress. She was active between 1945 to 1989. She was born on 7 June 1935 in Lahore, Punjab, British India. She was married to cinematographer Fali Mistry in 1953. Her husband was a Parsi from Gujarat, India. They kept the marriage secret for as many as 10 years because of the fear that Shyama's career would suffer if her marriage became known. In those days, it was thought that the fan following of female stars became less as soon as they married. The marriage was revealed to the public shortly before the birth of their first child, their elder son. The couple had three children, two sons, Farooq and Rohinton, and a daughter, Shireen. Shyama's close friends were actresses Amita and Johnny Walker. Shyama arrived in Mumbai from Lahore in the 1940s. As a young girl, she acted in a few films such as the movies Zenith and Mirabai. She worked with Shammi Kapoor in romantic classic Mirza Sahiban in 1957. Director Vijay Bhatt gave her the stage name Shyama, by which she is credited in her movies. She had starring roles in Guru Dutt's classic Aar Paar and later in Barsaat Ki Raat, which was perhaps her best performance. She was a major star in the 1950s and 1960s and acted in more than 150 movies, many in starring roles. During the period 1952 to 60s, she appeared in as many as 80 films, mostly in lead roles. In 1963, she had as many as 18 releases, and in 1964, she had 17 releases. Her best known roles were in Aar Paar, Barsaat Ki Raat, and Tarana. She was also noticed for her versatility through her performances in Milan, Bhai Bhai, Mirza Sahiban, Bhabhi, and Sharada. For her performance in Sharada, she was awarded the Filmfare Award for Best Supporting Actress. Shyama died on 14 November 2017 due to a lung infection at the age of 82. She is buried at Bara Kabristan Marine Lines. So friends, if you want to watch your favorite celebrity's video, comment below and don't forget to subscribe Bollywood Gallery.